Here we want to simplify the cubed root of negative 8. Now the cubed root, basically here the question is, what cubed is equal to negative 8? Now after a little bit of thought, I can see the answer there is negative 2. Negative 2 times negative 2 times negative 2 is negative 8. So the cubed root of negative 8 is actually a real number. It's equal to negative 2. Now let's compare that to the square root of negative 8. If we ask the same question, what squared equals negative 8, you can quickly see that there's nothing so that when I square it, it'll be negative. So there's no real number squared that'll be negative. So let me show you how to work this using the imaginary unit. So I'm going to rewrite negative 8 as negative 1 times 4 times 2. The square root of negative 1 is defined as I, the imaginary unit. Square root of 4 is 2, and then what's left inside the square root is that 2, so times the square root of 2. Now multiplication is commutative, so let me rewrite this so it looks a little better. 2i square root of 2. Okay, so the cubed root of negative 8 is a real number, negative 2. The square root of negative 8 is an imaginary number, 2i square root of 2.